बच्चों आज हम करेंगे ऑल द एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ द टेल ऑफ अ टेल फ्रॉम द इंग्लिश रीडर बुक ऑफ डीएबी क्लास 5. ओके सो लेट्स डू B3. स्वामीनाथन हैज मेनी फ्रेंड्स. कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग वेब चार्ट बाय फिलिंग द नेम्स ऑफ ऑल हिज फ्रेंड दैट यू हैव रेड अबाउट इन द लेसन. बच्चों देखो यहाँ पे फर्स्ट अल्फाबेट दिया हुआ है, सो यू कैन डू इट इजीली. फर्स्ट वन इज पी, P-E-A-P. After that, under that, starting from S, it is Somu. S-O-M-U, Somu. After that, Rajam, then Shankar, and above that is, starting from M, that is Mani. Okay? Now, B4. Who said, and to whom? Sir, please let us go out. This, Somu to Sir. What is wrong with you, you little rocks? Mani to Swaminathan. No, I did not. You. P to Swaminathan. They call me Rajan's tail. Swaminathan to Mani. He, P, wrote tail, big tail on the blackboard. Swaminathan to Mani. B5. Complete the following ladder. Swaminathan entered the 5th grade classroom. He saw that a word tail written on the blackboard. He got very embarrassed and slapped P and Shankar. Mani and Somu took them to a lonely spot. Instead of resolving the dispute, they started fighting. The headmaster arrived at the place and restored peace. B6. Answer the following questions. Number 1. Do you think Shankar or P had written the word tail on the blackboard? Give a reason for your answer. Answer. No, I don't think Shankar or P had done that because they were completely absorbed in their work. Number 2. How did Swaminathan feel when he saw the word tail written on the blackboard? Answer. Swaminathan felt very embarrassed when he saw the word tail written on the blackboard. B7. Read the following extracts and answer the questions that follow. Number 1. What is wrong with you, little rocks? Number A. Who are rocks? Number B. Why are they fighting with each other? C. Where is the fight going on? Answer number A. Swaminathan, P and Shankar are rocks. Answer number B. They were fighting with each other because someone had written the word tail on the blackboard and Swaminathan had slapped Shankar and P for that. Answer number C. The fight is going on in the field adjoining the school. B7. Number 2. And who dares to talk about Rajam here? Number A. Who is Rajam? Number B. Who talked about Rajam? Number C. How are Mani and Rajam related? Answer number A. Rajam is one among the Swaminathan's friend. Answer number B. Swaminathan talked about Rajam. Answer number C. Mani and Rajam are sworn enemies. 8. Life skills. Do you think Swami was right in slapping P and Shankar? Had you been in his place, how would you have reacted? Would you have ignored the word tail written on the board? Kya aap board mein tail likha hua dekh ke ignore kar dete? Loved along to avoid argument or fight. या फिर आप टेल लिखा देख के हंसने लगते हैं ताकि फाइट ना हो. टॉक टू योर क्लासमेट एंड रिजॉल्व द मैटर पीसफुली. या फिर दोस्तों से बात को शांति से निपटाते हैं. या फिर नंबर 4. कंप्लेन टू योर टीचर. या फिर आप टीचर को कंप्लेन करते हैं. तो आंसर होगा नंबर 3. टॉक टू योर क्लासमेट एंड रिजॉल्व द मैटर पीसफुली. तो बच्चों अब एक्सप्लेन विथ रीज़न, इसका रीज़न देना है. तो इसका रीज़न होगा Because if I talk to my classmate and resolve the matter peacefully, then there would be no fighting and no more giggling. B9. Value-based question. In Indian culture, the teacher, that is Guru, is considered next only to God. Do you approve of Somu and Mani's attitude towards their Tamil teacher? How should students behave with their teachers? Answer. No, I can't approve of Somu and Mani's attitude towards their Tamil teacher. Students should respect their teacher They must obey their teachers and behave decently. 10. Find out words from the passage which mean the same as the following. You may assemble the words given in the ad box to help you. Number 1. To feel confused and ashamed, embarrassed. Number 2. A place of lawlessness, pandemonium. Number 3. To laugh softly, giggle. Number 4. Violent or angry, fierce. B11. Swaminathan told Mani that everyone called him Rajam's tail. This is an idiomatic expression. It means that he always followed Rajam wherever he went like a tail. Given on the next page are some idiomatic expressions. Match them with their meanings and use them in the sentences given below appropriately. See students, there are two columns. One is idiomatic expression and other one is meaning. So cast a sly look will be matched with to look at someone cunningly. Matlab koi ki taraf dhurtata se dekhna. Sworn enemy means people who can never be friends. Scratch his chin matlab to think seriously. Matlab bahut jyada chinta karna, bahut jyada sochna, gehrai se sochna. Okay, so let's see what will be the fill in the blanks. Number 1. Raminder and Subhas are sworn enemies. They never can look in each other's direction. Number 2. The fox cast a sly look at the bird and hide in the bushes. Number 3. Scratching his chin, the contestant answered the question after a long pause. So students, number 1 answer is sworn enemies. Number 2 is cast a sly look and number 3 one is scratching his chin. Okay. B13. Read aloud these expressions and notice when we use them. Excuse me. When you pass in front of someone or when you want to get someone attention. Excuse me kab bolte hain? Jab hum logo ko koi ka attention chahiye hota hai. I beg your pardon. When you did not hear someone properly and you want him to say it again. जब हम लोगों को सही ढंग से कुछ सुनाई नहीं पड़ता है और उसको वही बात रिपीट करने हम लोग बोलते हैं. और when you may have made a mistake or perhaps accidentally bumped into someone. या फिर ये हो सकता है कि हम लोग से जब कोई मिस्टेक हो जाए या अचानक से कोई से भेंट होती है तो भी हम I beg your pardon बोलते हैं. Thank you very much. When someone has given you something और डन सम काइंड डीड टू यू. हम लोग थैंक यू का बोलते हैं जब कोई हम लोग के लिए अच्छा कुछ काम करता है. नॉट एट ऑल, इट्स अ प्लेजर, यू आर वेलकम. ये सब कब बोलते हैं? व्हेन समवन थैंक यू फॉर डूइंग समथिंग फॉर हिम. जब हम लोग को कोई थैंक्स बोलता है तो हम लोग बोलते हैं ये सब वर्ड्स. नॉट एट ऑल, इट्स अ प्लेजर, यू आर वेलकम. ओके, सो लेट्स सी हाउ टू यूज देम इन द गिवन फील इन द ब्लैंक्स. नाउ वर्क विथ योर पार्टनर. Complete the conversation given below using expression from above. Student, excuse me, did you drop this money? Lady, I beg your pardon. Student, I said, did you drop this money? Lady, drop what? Student, I have found this money. Is it yours? Lady, I am a little deaf. I could not hear what you said. Some money? Yes, that's mine. I must have dropped it. Student, please take the packet. Lady, oh, thank you very much. Student, you are welcome. B14. Number 1. Look at the words given in the box and complete the following word waves by matching the names of the characters with the qualities they show through their behaviors in the story. Some words may go in both the waves. Some words may not be used at all. The words are unhappy, proud, loud, naughty, haughty, scared, angry, sorrowful, emotional, irrational, harsh, simple, weak, hesitant, impolite. So the first character is Swami. See his qualities. We are starting from the topmost. Simple, unhappy, emotional, hesitant, weak, angry, sorrowful, scared. The next character is Mani. He is loud, ही इज़ प्राउड एंग्री हार्श नॉटी इरेशनल इम्पोलाइट एंड हॉटी 14 नंबर 2 डिस्क्राइब द फाइट बिटवीन मनी एंड सुमो इन योर ओन वर्ड्स नंबर 3 एट द एंड ऑफ द स्टोरी ऑल द फ्रेंड्स फॉलो द हेडमास्टर टू हिज रूम व्हाट डू यू थिंक हैपेंड आफ्टर दिस डिस्कस विथ योर पार्टनर आंसर नंबर 2 मनी एंड सोमू वर द मोस्ट पावरफुल फाइटर्स दिस फाइटर्स रोलिंग एंड रोलिंग ओवर वन अनदर दे वर टियरिंग स्क्रैचिंग एंड किकिंग द ओपोनेंट इट सीम्ड दैट दे वर नॉट ओनली फाइटिंग बट दे वर ट्राइंग टू किल ईच अदर आंसर नंबर 3 आई थिंक हैविंग टॉक विद द स्टूडेंट्स द हेडमास्टर रिजॉल्व द मैटर बाय बाय स्टूडेंट्स लेकिन जाने से पहले एक ज़रूरी काम करना है बच्चों आपको अगर मेरा वीडियो पसंद आया है तो इसे ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लाइक और शेयर करें और अगर आपने अभी तक मेरा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो इसे जल्द से जल्द सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को भी प्रेस कर दें ताकि मेरे हर आने वाली वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन आपको सबसे पहले मिलती रहे अगेन बाय बच्चों मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में